What's up, homie? What's up, homies? That homie is out here in the ACA building. About to go for my audition. What's up, everyone? Just finished my QUT auditions. It went well. Hopefully, we'll see tomorrow. We'll get the results. And if I get a call back, then I gotta go back in. And if I don't, then another university. Chilling in my cousin's car right now. And yeah. Fingers crossed to take me in. Alright. I'll see you tomorrow, I guess. Alright. Today. Still waiting around for QUT to give me my result, cause 3:30 o'clock they'll give you your result. So yeah, it's 12 o'clock, so another 3 hours I have to wait to see if I can get a call back. All right. What's up, homies and homies? Just came from the recall audition. I feel like it went good. I feel like it went really, really good. The environment was really relaxed at QUT. I didn't feel stressed at all for the callback audition. So it's it might be the university that I choose to go to. The results come out on the 16th of November, so by the 16th of November, they'll let me know if I've made it into QUT or try next year. I have my auditions for WAPA, Western Australian Academy of Performing Arts. The auditions for that is on the 19th of November, 8 a.m. And I have night auditions on the 27th of November. Was it 3 p.m.? Either way. And then I have ACA, which is Actors Centre Australia. I have an audition with them on February, and that's like the last of the last auditions. Except none of those acting units take me in, and AC doesn't take me in, then I'm partially screwed. I have to go sign up with an agency to make sure that, you know, to get an acting job. The stress is real, my man. Except at QUT, there's no stress there. It's very relaxed. Very good. By the way, if you go to the ACA building, I recommend you go check out the props. There's like props upstairs, and I would recommend you go check it out because it's just, you know, it's cool. Glad I'm looking at Jedi, Batman, Superman, all that stuff. I took a picture. I was going to film it, but there was some people there. I was like, maybe they don't want to be in a film, so I didn't film it. So yeah. So we'll wait till the 16th of November and see what happens. Alright, till the 16th of November. Peace. What up, homies and homieheads? Today, after a very stressful night, I managed to get a little bit of sleep. I woke up, had breakfast, and I waited for the results for the QUT day, refreshing every hour or so. And now finally I checked the page. Your boy made it into QUT, man. I made it into QUT, man. You know what that means? They auditioned 2,000 people. And I'm one of those. And out of those 2,000 people, 16 people make it into the university. And I'm one of the 16. Alright, man. Alright.
Let's go. Let's get it. Let's go. Oh man, I started February. I'm excited, man. Oh shit. Guys, yo, today is the 16th, and I got the results back from QUT, and not only I got in, all right, listen, not only I got in to the university, but they're giving me a $10,000 scholarship. I was placed 4th. Out of all the actors that they auditioned, I was number 4. Bruh! I'm only 19 and I was already placed 4th. Thank you, QUT, for the scholarship. Like, holy damn! Holy damn, $10,000, is it Chancellor or Chancellor? I can't remember what it was called. It was Vice something. Oh man, $10,000 to go to uni? Damn. This is what's it like, man. All the excitement that slowly builds up over time. This is what it feels like to be an actor. You get a couple of wins sometimes, and those wins outweigh the bad times. So, if you want to be an actor, man, just keep at it. Your break will come. Holy damn, $10,000 to go to uni to study acting for 3 years. Whew. I think the next video I'm gonna pick up is just me going to Brisbane. Just taking a video of me in the university to be like, I made it. This is it. This is like Jimmy Fallon stuff right here. I'm not at Jimmy Fallon's, but this is enough for me. This feels like Jimmy Fallon, you know? Oh man. I'm excited to study, man. Like, people are like, why would you be excited to study? I'm like, man, it's my passion to study acting. Well, not just to study acting, to do acting professionally after I study it. Well, what happened to the light? But yeah. Holy damn. All right, man. Let's cut it right here. Whew.